Silent surveillance video shows a robbery in Boynton Beach. It happened at a Dunkin Donuts and the suspects got away with about $2,000. Angela Rozier is covering South County to show you that video. And Angela, we want to tell people that some viewers might find the video a little disturbing.
Exactly, disturbing and heartbreaking. You know, that video highlights just how violent the crime is. It also highlights a good Samaritan who was only trying to help but got kicked in the head.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I didn't see that part.
Steve Wilson is seeing the surveillance video for the first time.
I mean, thank goodness I've never been in a situation like this.
Boynton Beach resident Raymond Markowitz feels the same way.
It's incredible. I mean, I'm glad they caught them.
Cameras were rolling as two armed suspects stormed into the Dunkin' Donuts on the corner of Federal Highway and Gulfstream Boulevard Wednesday morning. Employees were instructed to move to a back room, but not before one clerk is forced at gunpoint to empty two cash registers.
It's becoming a violent society. That's what it is. It's a lot to do with bad times, tough times.
But what's also disturbing is this video of a customer seen trying to stop one of the suspects. Seconds later, he's thrown to the ground, only to be kicked in the head as the suspect leaves the building.
Ooh. Kick a guy when he's down, huh?
Police say the men drove off in a black Nissan. Undercover officers spotted the getaway car and gave chase. The suspect's car crashed, flipped over, and landed in a grassy embankment along Woolbite Road and I-95. Investigators say there were actually four suspects involved, three males and one female. They were taken into custody and booked into the Palm Beach County Jail.
I'm glad they caught the guys. I would say that's my number one thing. Very happy that they were caught.
And those suspects face several charges, including armed robbery with a firearm. Now, coming up at 6, I'll tell you why one man tells me he doesn't think what happened here should stop folks from visiting their favorite coffee shop. Reporting live in Boynton Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.